I show you how to install Python module PQT6 on Visual Studio. Let's create a new project, Python application. Let's name this PyQT6001 and create. You can see I have a Python 3.7 and I can add PQT6 with run command pip install PyQT6. Continue with administration privilege. You can see it's successfully installed. Let's test this Python module with a simple script. You can see the PyQT6 use Q application and Q widgets to build a form. This form is resized, then move in another position, and set the Windows title to simple. Let's run with start button and see the result. You can see it's working well.